and restart. Complete without any change. Me on the ground bleeding out like a stupid pig. If you can drop a grenade down here, there's like four guys right at my body. I mean, five, six guys right at my body. Just heave it down here. I only got 7 seconds anyway. Oh man, they're just, every one of them wolves too, with extra capes and shit on. They think they're too cool, do they? Okay, well, get my grenades.
Yeah,
ready.
I'm too far back.
Okay. I'm in the jungle someplace. Let me figure out where I'm at. Oh. Actually, I'm only 180 meters away from you. I'm going to go down from the bottom and come at them from the bottom up, I think, this time on the road that they... You know, let me put a couple mines here for the rest of the cars that may be wanting to join the party. Because it seems like we're real popular now. Okay, armor buster. Oh shit. Shit, 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 shit. Go, go, go. And down again, man. What did they hit me with? Oh, auto turrets and everything else, it looks like. So, yeah, well. I guess they got plenty of rest. And they're piling in a car again, coming up the road. I hope they hit my fucking mine. Yeah, run me over, see if I care. Go boom now. Payback's a bitch, asshole. I should have put more mines up. I just didn't think it would be so quick. 15 seconds. I'm tangled up in foam under my feet. They're just running amok, man. They're just like running around all over spawning. What will God do to me this time? Let me get my directions first. Now I'm from the top down, it looks like. I'll go to the bottom again and start planting some mines. I got a hunch it's not gonna in quietly. I didn't replace any of my stock either, which is weird. I'm gonna put one on each side of the road for those coming out and those going in. Let me make some more mines up before I get up there and make my mind up. Yeah, I didn't replace a damn thing. Huh. Okay, so be that way, assholes. Grenades, how about that? Do I have the material? I do. I'm gonna be throwing everything at these fuckers now. Oh shit. I thought one of my mines went off next to me.
I'm down.
Oh shit. I can get you because I'm close, I think. Let me climb up the back up the mountain here. Yeah, I'm 140 out. I'm coming in quick. 130, 112, 90, 80. I think I'm at you, yeah. You're under a bunch of bushes, so I wasn't sure.
Thank you.
Oh, you're welcome. Is this a road? It doesn't look like a road, but... I don't know about this little gun. It sure as hell not my, got the balls of my AK, but it's very weird. For a 7.6 or a 5.56, it's just weird. Okay, there's another heavy. I'm gonna use a sink if I'm close enough. I am. No, wrong weapon, Mike, wrong weapon. Oh God, where'd he go? There he is. 23 meters too far away. Let me sneak down the cliff then.
Who are you aiming for?
The heavy.
He's down.
Oh, he is. Okay. Well, I'm halfway down the cliff now. I'm very cautious after having fallen to my death twice now. There's a lot of people not here anymore. You must have taken a shitload out. The only thing I did a shitload was with mines. I'll take it any way I can get it at this point. Okay, here's one of my mines and one of my grenades, or two of my grenades did, but that's it. God, there's nothing left of their car. I mean, nothing. Now, if this auto turret gets me again, I'm going to start to really get bummed out. Sounds like the mines are working again, or are you
grenade? No, it's not me.
That's not you, then that means the mines are working. I put out four of them. I didn't count how many explosions just went off, but... Okay, there's ammo in here. And I'm inside, so if they hit me with something strong... Okay, I'm gonna turn off this, automated artillery or mortar. It's down. Now get into this. God, I gotta cross this bridge naked, as it were. Okay, I'm gonna sink shot the guy hiding behind that fucking metal building. Wait. Oh, there he is. Thought you got him or something. He's real close, but I can't see him behind that building, so now it's clear. I ain't crossing that bridge when I know a guy's sitting there with a gun ready to pop me. Okay, please don't be any... Oh, I see red. As soon as I'm in the middle of the bridge, then I see the red. I'm hoping it's just a turret, but... Nope, I hear voices now. Oh, fuck, a hole in the... There's a hole here that goes to the end of the earth, so be careful you don't fall in that. Jesus, I forgot about that. In fact, I don't even remember it.
They could still be hiding somewhere. Don't dawdle.
Yeah, dawdling ain't cool, dudes. How about throwing grenades? Is that dawdling?
Hey,
where is this asshole? Let me... Oh, I think he's upstairs. Let me get my drone up. I can't be sure. No, that's ammo. I thought I had the commanding officer, but it's not. Where is this asshole? Is he hiding? There they come. Come on out and play.
Watch for targets.
I love the drama. I'm going inside the building. I hear the footsteps. There he is. It ain't no AK-47, but it gets it done. Uh-oh. I know that sound. Oh, leave me alone, turret. God, okay. If you're gonna cheat, so am I. Okay, now it's a fair fight, fucker. Or maybe it's over, we're a white ring. Okay. And just because, even though I love these trucks, I love them with all my heart. I think it's the best vehicle in the game, the most off-road worthy in the game, even though it's 2.5 tons. I feel I must blow it up. And plus, they give the best secondary explosion in the game, too. It shakes the ground. I just dig it. Oh shit, I'm on fire. What the fuck? How am I on fire? What the hell? How in the fuck was I on fire? I'm standing in the middle of concrete, nobody around 100 feet. I guess I had hot pants and didn't know. That's before your time, too. I think everything in my universe is before your time. It's like you're taking when you play with me. It's like you're there. Is that big hole? What's down there? I want to know what's down there, but I don't want to get down there and find out. Let me take the drone down there and find out I can't get back up. I mean, this thing is a fucking in journey to the center of the earth shit going on. What the fuck is that? United States, oh, a big old Chinook helicopter crashed down in there. Then there's an ocean underground. What the hell? Then it goes for miles, and then there's a waterfall. What on earth is this place?
You want to go for a swim?
What's that?
You want to go for a swim?
Hell no, I'm down here with my drone, and you ain't gonna get out of this place, that I'm aware of. I don't see how you would ever get out. Well, if you only went to here, but if you went to the end of the chasm, you ain't gonna ever get back. I mean, it's crazy. Man, this one I started to fall into and caught myself just barely. This headband is hot. Tighter than shit, cutting off circulation to my massive brain. do-rag, actually. Another cavern. Okay, this is wild. My God, what is it, 200 feet deep or something? I wonder if there's something to be discovered down here or not. Let me go this way and see what happens. It goes forever. Okay, now what's going on? Some of it's so narrow I can barely get my drone through. And now I've lost... I don't know, I just lost signal. Oh, shit. I'm glad someone's watching me. I thought everybody was dead before I sent my drone on a 2-hour journey. And I see red inside the circle again, but yet I've got the white ring. I'm very confused. Let me just get out of here and then, oh, don't fall off there. God, don't fall. This island's heebie-jeebie shit, man. Okay, there is definitely red now. Oh, I think it's this thing, though. Why do I waste ammo on shit I turned off? Because I can. I suppose that's the only answer I have. There's some ammo. Oh, there's still red. What the hell did I miss now? I'm almost afraid to find out. Oh, another mortar. How many mortars they got? How many they need? Okay. Now there's red behind me. Are you shitting me? Are they reconstituted? Oh, you're in the car. Let me get out of here. There's something red. I don't know what it is. I'm in. I'm a backseat driver. Red on the right. What the hell? I thought they were gonna open up for sure. I see a car coming as well as the ground troops, if that's what you're doing. Oops. I hear a drone. I gotta put some mines out. There's cars all over this place. Let me see if I got any rockets left for whatever this drone is. Oh, and helicopters too. We got everything but the flying Walindas here. Sounds like aerial drones, which are the good kind, because that's the ones that I need to use armor busters on. I can't see him yet. Let me see if I can fucking see him. Why can't I not see these things? Let me use the air drone to find. Oh, ground drone. I don't know if that kind of drone counts, but. Let me chase after it, I guess. That means I gotta use a rifle instead of I'm gonna be dead again, damn it. Okay, you're forcing me to play hardball here. How I lived through that, I will never know. And I failed at the destroy with drones with armor buster, but it kind of laughed at my armor buster. Spit on me a few times, too. Oh my god. Just kicked my ass. I can't even count the ways. That was a humiliation. At least I didn't go down I went down, but I didn't die for once.
There's a vehicle.
Okay. I don't know if my mines are out there on that road or not. I can't remember, but I'll put more out right now because every road I see, I'm just going to start putting mines out. This place is like a fucking freeway. And then I'll put one over here for cart. Oh shit, that's you. Scared the hell out of me. Okay. Oh. I am in. Oh, you're out. Oh, here comes cars. No, get out. The mines, I hope the mines don't blow up your car. Is that a mine in front of it? Ooh. since when do mines not kill people? Are we in... Well, the secondary does. My God. Time for more? Well, there's another mine here, so... I'm glad I put one on both sides of the road now, but good Lord. Oh, my heart started again, ready to go. Paddles. Oh, my nerves. It's 2:00 and I haven't even finished my water to start my beer. You would think this island would have had me drinking by 7:00 this morning. Of course, I don't think I was here by that time. Ugh. Oh, here we go. Here we go, right in the intersection of death and Daria. Okay, I'm putting mine down on this corner because I know it's coming. Put one on this side of the road too. Okay, and I'm putting another one down here. Because I got a hunch they'll be calling lots of people and friends and neighbors on the friends and neighbors plan.
Oh, wait. We've already done this one.
I thought it was the one we just did. Let me see where we're at first.
Yeah, it is.
Okay. Just
yeah,
check
screw it. That. Let's go do something different.
Yeah, this is the one where we killed the behemoth on the other side of this thing. Okay, well, I'm still leaving all my mines up because... Why not? I'll make more in the car. When you run over them, we should be safe. Should be, I said. Should be. Well, won't let me build anything? There we go. I'll make more mines. I should have plenty of shit for that. Yeah, I'm empty here. So... 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And I'm good to go. Well, I'm going to make some meds.
You know what? I think I'm gonna go to a bivouac.
Okay.
For the missile site ruins, I'm gonna go to Sector 2 Eastern.
Okay. I'm making up a couple things real quick. And I need a C4. Okay. Let me get on the map. Whoopsie. Okay. Coming in. Whoop, that's me. Never mind. I'm clicking on myself again. Me in my perverted way. Oh, that's not you. That's a underbarrel tactical foregrip. What the hell? That's me. There's only one other blue thing on here. Oh, there you are. Okay. No, that's a vented angled foregrip. What? No, holy hell. Okay, that's... No, that's me again. You said Sector 2, right?
Yeah.
Okay, I see you. There we go. Had to zoom in. I just need bullets as well. There's a loot box right below us. I don't know what the hell that's about. I think I already just built everything on my own. I'm going to assume I did. I'm not going to waste time. Oh, man. Oh, this makes me want to go back to Hawaii. Now, there is a loot box right here. Is there a cliff or anything before I walk over there? I don't trust anything anymore after stepping off that last one. A pair of pink boots. I'm ready for anything now. Let me destroy those before I get seen wearing them. Wait, what am I wearing now? I'm wearing pink boots now. with their 241s. I'm gonna throw the 240s away. I got pink vest I don't want. I got a couple. God, I got all kinds of weird shit, and I don't remember doing anything. Okay.
You see the two dudes up here on the bunker?
No, let me get my head out of the menu here. I was grinding up stuff. I've thrown away everything but one piece of armor for each thing. Oh yeah, I see the two guys.
You take the one on the right?
Let me get my weapon. Oops, wrong weapon. Let me see if I'm loud or quiet. I don't know which I am. Okay, now I'm quiet. I don't know what their distance is. Take the one on the right, you say?
Yeah.
I'm ready. You tell me when.
When?
Oh, for a minute I thought they didn't weren't going to die. It went down in slow motion shit. That's so realistic because people will die like that from a distance. It's weird when they aren't, you know, expecting combat. The body's so relaxed. That's somebody that coded this actually knows real combat. But in my case, it almost made me keep firing. I wonder if my other weapon's loud too, then I better. Yeah, it is. Thank God I checked. You'd have to be beating me up again. Trish would probably help you. Okay, why is it not? There it goes. It took three times to get the suppressor on. I'm having issues, man, I'm telling you. Oh, I thought that was... I laid down next to a tree stump thinking that was you hiding. Anybody up on these tankers like usual? I see the rocket gunner and shit.
Yep, another rocket gunner up top.
Yeah, that's what I thought. They're so hard to take out because I never seem to be able to miss the damn rocket going off. And then everybody knows. And if you remember, this place has undergrounds, above grounds, and all kinds of cubby holes that you don't know are there. And then you get in it, and then there's tunnels. And maybe this isn't the one with the tunnels. It looks like it's too small of a base I'm thinking of. We hit it at night, and it was like something out of a fucking freak show, carnival. No, I see underground shit from here. On my drone, it looks like it's about maybe 50 feet underground. So this might be that place that has underground passageways and shit. I think this is it. Somewhere there's a cavern entrance. Because it freaked us out hard. You probably don't remember. It was the first time we were on the island. I think it was our very first place we ended up hitting.
And I remember it.
You can
drop in right. You can drop in right here, or you can go over to the other side and wait behind that wall as they come up the steps, and we.
Yeah.
We set them up with mines and stuff.
Yep. There's so many things I wish I could forget, and so many things I can't remember. I think that's the definition of codgeritis.
That's what it's called.
Well, for me, you're about 50, 60 years away from it, but I'm gonna be like that old guy where I disowned cleaning guy one for mumbling I ain't playing with these fucking idiots, you know, at this level or some shit. And we were playing with a guy that I saw, it got to be the oldest guy here. And this guy speaks up and says, no, son, I don't think so. And he was from World War II veteran. That had to make him in his late 90s. Mm-hmm. And he sounded like it when he spoke. I mean, that's not a voice you can fake. And I thought, holy shit, that is so cool. We got to, uh-oh. I didn't do it. Or I'm about to. I don't know what I'm going to do, but I'm going to do it. They can't stop me. Well, they might be able to, actually, come to think of it. Oh, no, no, no. Who's doing it? Who's calling? Stop it.
I got him.
Gotta run. Come on, use the fucking syringe. How many times do I push the button, dude? Again, again. Oh my god. Where is this asshole now? Underground, it looks like. I have got to go back to my AK-47. I just got to. This is just too weak of a weapon. Wish I had time to do it, but I'm too busy healing. Okay, let me see if I can switch this thing out real quick, but it's the very last gun I own now. Which AK is it? Fuck. Let's go with, go with automatic marking. I can't risk it. I'll take the hit in horsepower. Okay, I don't know. I didn't check to see if the suppressor's on. They're coming up from the... You already beat him to it. Good. I'm watching behind you. Are you running suppressed?
Nope. Not now.
Okay, then I'm going to switch too, because this AK will just shred human flesh and bone like... I wonder... I've never fired one of these indoors before. Kind of curious.
Oh god, let me get...
Sorry. I just want to see how it reacted, you know. I wish they let us have napalm in this like they do in the World War II Call of Duties. I love napalm in the morning, afternoon, and in the evening. That shit used to, when we called in the B-52s, we're dropping that stuff on us at Kaysan. Because we were being overrun nonstop, we had to call in our own lines on the wire, on our own barbed wire. And the thing about it was, It would melt all the hair off your body, you know. You'd wear a cover. We called them Marine Corps caps, covers, for that's what they call them. But it would burn all the hair off your arms and shit. So even in the jungle, we have our sleeves rolled up. We would have to have our sleeves rolled down to try to protect the hair in our arms, or else you'd smell the hair burning off your arms for about 4 days, 4 nights, and the stench would just grow out.
They're just yelling grenade and then it explodes.
No. Well, I didn't get
like, great
a chance
planning
to quite,
there, dudes.
Didn't get a chance to throw it. And throwing it uphill was a bad idea because it's going to roll right back down. One guy left. I could sink him, but that's just... Oh, there's... Wait, I'm seeing double again. Now there's more than one. Shit.
Oh shit is right.
This is an amazing place, isn't it? Just so much fun in so many ways. I got the shit. I didn't know he was going to give him a hickey.
What the fuck? Why am I picking him up?
I don't know. I thought maybe you loved him a lot or something.
I was trying to stab him.
Watch out. I thought you had a crush on him and I didn't know anything about. I wasn't sure. I wasn't going to be jealous or nothing, but that's okay. Boy, this is like them turkey shoots, only the ones that ain't rigged. At least not against us. Oh shit. Shot the wall right in front of my face and almost blasted myself with blowback.
Grenade.
Oh. Hamburger. That's fine. My mom's been telling the truth again. I'm gonna come in behind them. I went to the right, so they don't know I'm on this. Boy, do I go left or do I go right? This place is crazy. Now I went, oh man, I don't even know where I'm at now. You talk about, oh my God, this is just, scared me to death. I'm sitting here looking up at this thing, reminding me of the underground base on Aurora. This is just some weird shit. The similarities are so similar. That's intellectual talk right there. Oh God, I don't know. I grew up with the Three Stooges, what can I say? Okay, this must be back where I started. I see a trunk, but I don't know where the hell it is. It's got blue on it, I think. With my eyes in this green vision at night, let me go back to regular vision. It looks like, it's clothing, it looks like, wherever the hell it is. But it's not here. Now I can't see in the dark. Shit, where am I? Level 83 XP. Just not possible to get back to 99 for me, I don't think. Oh, 5 skill points. Oh, it looks like we're getting close to that box, whatever it is. Crate. Ah, here it is. Well, it's closed, though, so it's probably more pink shit for me. What the hell? No, $2,500 cash. Well, that's weird. I thought it looked like clothes. One of the good things about being having 10% vision left is that in one eye only and none on the other is that you don't have to see all the disappointment that's coming your way. Now I see another fucking thing ahead of me full of goodies, except I can't find the door. Well, there's a door, but okay, go left. Oh, jeez, my God. Oh, my heart. Okay, there's the crate. I think you made my diuretics just kick in. SNS plate frame equipment. Okay, whatever the hell that is. And now that I finally have to go take a leak, I'm afraid to leave because the boogeyman's going to get me. This place is crazy. Oh, that's a good 416. It's only 2 blue stars, but it has mobility and automatic marking. Oh, and it's a 240. I hate to let that go. I also got a 240 AK-47. Damage to drones and automatic marking. Good stuff, even though it's, I don't know what 4 bars gold makes it better. Well, accuracy is almost non-existent on this thing. Range is, yeah, I see why. Okay, well, I got my hopes all up there for a second. You're welcome to kill everybody if you want. I'm going to run to the bathroom real quick because
okay.
I actually finally really have to go. And I'm taking these pills to make me go. And oh, let me take the... Wait, no wires on the headset. Okay. I'm taking it off anyway. Oh, my God, my ears. Oh, taking the headset off. My ears can feel air.
Booyah.
I can't get water to my face.
Oh, yeah, I didn't think that.
And I figured it out as soon as the water hit my beard and realized it wasn't going to get to my face. Put my massive brain to it, dunked it out all by my own self. Oh, okay. Learn not to try washing your face when you got a long beard. Oh, thought cold water.
I'll try to remember that.
Yeah. I should have said I'm going to go tinkle too, because being with a girl sounds a little more appropriate. Unless you're a guy, then it sounds a little, I don't know, girly. I'm dumping stuff that is so good. 4-bar gold, like 10% stealth plus and 20% stamina regen speed and shit. It's 4-star gold stuff. Because it's 239, just to hold on to a 241 helmet. I'd never let you see me in because it's too embarrassing. It's embarrassing.
Come back up to the surface.
If you insist, it's safer down here. Hang on, let me.
Well, there's okay. A case up here with an M82. It gave me a full 4-bar M82 with automatic marking.
Oh, really? I don't know if I'm running one of those or not. I'm trying to figure out how to get back. Hell, these fucking tunnels go 400 different directions. Let me figure.
You want to try fast traveling to me? I'm up on top of this thing.
I might as well, because I'm going around in circles. this is funny. This is so funny. I keep going around and end up in the same damn hole. Whoa. What state am I in? This ain't Kansas.
Yeah,
okay.
I see you way over there.
Yeah.
237, looks like. But I'm up on top next to this
yeah, I see
this crate.
It's, let me put my night vision on. Oh, I am on night vision. Jesus. I am blind. wait, let me go this way so I don't land in some underground pit or some weird shit. Are you up on top of the oil drum?
Yep.
Okay, or I call it a petroleum drum. I grew up next to refineries in Torrance, including Dow Chemical that is now killing me with Agent Orange. I've got two gold four bar. Let me see what this one is. M82s. Let me see what type I got this time. The one I'm running, or, let's see, this is 30 plus accuracy and 30 plus range. 100% the
Wow.
one I want. This is the one I rolled the other day. I told you I ground up the other day. Now it's only
Yep.
230 compared to 240, but I don't give a shit because I'd rather take these ac this acumen over points. And if it drags my range down, so be it. I wouldn't let go of that to save the world. I'm gonna dump a bunch of 240s right now. I really am. With that, in fact, let me take that one as the one as my main rifle. I gotta just change the color on it. It looks like someone threw up on it and then wiped their butt with it. It's really nasty looking. I don't like this. Ugly. I shouldn't even say that out loud. It gags me so bad. It's funny. I'm using color MC Black with my name being Mike Cartwright. I just thought it was kind of funny, but it seems to blend in with rocks, grass, and everything else, so it works out okay. So I'll take. Wait a minute. How come now it says handling and accuracy? What the hell? Did I just changed the color is all I did. Wait, I think I'm. What happened here? Let me go. Maybe I picked up my old one by accident. Yeah, it'd be at the bottom. Well, it shouldn't be at the bottom. Yeah, there is 230 accuracy and range. Yeah, they put it at the bottom of the list. How dare they do that shit? Okay. Because it's the lowest ranking one. I wouldn't care if I kept, held my range down for forever. To have that gun, the way it's going to run and the way it's going to operate in the field is going to make it so much worth it. Let me. Oh,
I'm
this
going to
thing.
fast travel the sector
Yeah.
two
Oh,
bivouac.
okay. This thing is creaking so loud, it's creeping me out. If you've ever worked in a mine and they make that sound and you're waiting to die because you think it's an imminent collapse and shit, after you've had a collapse and then that's when you start hearing those sounds and you're just waiting to croak, man. Oh, except, sorry. Or I think I'm already there. I think that's. What's the matter? Uh-huh. Well, it's supposed to be 110. I can't look at my phone right now. I don't think I need anything. Whoops. Shit. 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 Oh yeah, I do. Sorry. Yeah, I used rockets. I used one sink. Anything else I get later? Sorry, I'm out. What the hell is that sound? Oh, it's a car. Scared the hell out of me. Okay, it won't let me in the fucking car. What the hell?
You're
There we
dancing
go.
a little
Okay.
jig there, though.
I know. I got rhythm, I guess. Oh, boom, boom. Drivers nowadays, you just can't trust them. Oh God, here comes the car.
Just really want to go to that refinery in the worst way. Oh no, that's Camp Salamander. That's what I want.
Yeah, this is Camp Salamander that you're headed to into. I thought we just. Isn't that the one? No, that's not the one we did with the. What do you call it? The not the Neanderthal. My God, the behemoth. It's just the Neanderthal. Oh my God. You know what? I'm gonna put a couple mines back here just in case, because I just have this feeling. I'll put one here. I'll put one here. There's three ways they can come into this base, and I'm putting one in all three directions. Because right beside this base is a bigger base with more people. And it's just plain risk of getting slaughtered is about 90%. So, oh my God, here's a fourth way in. Are you serious? Well, I didn't need mines anyway. Here goes all the mines. Good Lord. What is that base on the other side of us? I'm going to find out. I'm facing it. Which way? Where am I? Didn't even have a name, but there's a car there with a shitload army, more than on this base. I don't know what the fuck I'm looking at. Oh, I see a sniper is looking at me. Two snipers looking right at me. I think I'm loud, too. Let me go quiet, because I was in that tunnel loud. Yeah, I was. Glad I checked. Okay, I'll get to test this new rifle. Man, I'm glad you took that other shot, because he didn't go down the first time. Oh, man. Well, maybe the 4-bar gold, or the, I thought this was 4-bar gold. Maybe it wasn't. Let me look at it. Yeah, it is. Accuracy and range. Hell, the two things it should need. I don't know what the hell. It hit the guy. It just didn't, I don't know. Range should give it more horsepower when it hits. Maybe I just hit a glancing blow, but I saw it hit. I'm just glad nobody went lighting up and shit. I'm going to climb into these bushes and get some cover. I'm afraid of a car coming up on my ass. And
there's a ton of red, but I can't mark anybody.
Well, there's such a chasm where it's down below, you know. It's like a basement area. So there's a generator, but at least I know where that's at. I can get to that in a hurry when everything goes to hell. This base looks like nothing until you start getting into it, and you just keep going down, 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 and more and more and more enemy. Until it hits this, what do you call it, wall? That's the, what do you call it? Lava flow wall. There's, must be the mission. It's, well, I don't know what the mission is, but there's a green thing there. A guy marked in green or something marked in, or maybe that's a reward, like, it doesn't say, let me look at this fucking thing. Oh, it's an underbarrel tactical vertical forearm for something. Probably for anything. I thought it was some guy we were supposed to extract or something. I'm thinking, oh God, we got to get a guy out of here without being seen. That ain't going to happen. Okay. This is going to be one of them bases that the deeper you get into it, the deeper shit you're into. Joy, 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 joy in my heart, as Granny on the Beverly Hillbillies used to sing. Oh, I think I better take a big gulp of beer before it's too late. This damn caffeine medicine. I'm at 55 minutes. I'm going to stop and